Hey, how are you? I'm glad that you're here. Do you want to come in, ask some questions, get to know each other? Come on. Working on this puzzle, 1,000 pieces. I've never done a puzzle before in my life. So I started with 1,000 pieces. First online screen name, I was about 12. It was something like Hot Ladies Man, 123. Yeah, I do. I'm afraid of the dark. Every day. Every day. And I actually do need my keys because we're gonna go on a ride. Up. Yes! This is Naya. As you can tell, she's a great listener. Do I have treats behind me? No, I don't. She came here because she loves me. On a rainy Sunday, usually I stay in, watch a movie, or to take out, but today I'm gonna go on a hike. Hiking in the rain's been a new hobby of mine. Right now, this vegan pistachio donut. I think my friends would describe me as passionate, goofy. It was a green light. Perfect date. This is my perfect date. Outside, fresh air, nature. Chef. My mom would describe me as hungry, sensitive, emotional, hungry. Come here, look at this. There's some water here. Nature's mouthwash. I'm learning how to read and write Korean. I go to a mall every other day in a food court with my Korean tutor. It's just her and I, and we learn Korean. I dream about tsunamis often. I used to try to outrun them, but now I face my fears and they consume me. And then I wake up into another dream trippy. I like sticking to a routine and shaking things up. I mean, sometimes life, you know, throws some things at you, and you know, like my dog Naya, she took a shit in the hotel lobby and I didn't have any poop bag, so I had to use business cards to pick it up while holding her on the leash. That definitely shook things up, and I was on a routine, you know, but you know, that's life. It smells nice. I do. Deal breaker for me is if you're not registered to vote. And I mean, this is more of an accountability thing. If you don't brush your teeth before bed, that's a deal breaker I may or may not know of. Yeah, I would.
Naya.
An acceptable secret? It just depends, really. I mean, if your friend tells you a secret, you're not gonna tell your friend's secret to your partner. And look, if you had something surprised for your partner, like a special date or something like that, obviously you want to keep that under the wraps. I mean, I can carry a lot of groceries. I can carry like 5 bags of groceries in each hand. I'm working on my patience, communication and vulnerability, really. Breathing more, listening more. That's something that's taken work. Korea. I grew up in Korea for a few years when I was younger, and I just love the culture there. Happy. Happy. I've had a really nice time with you. This hike has been great. Hopefully I get to see you soon. Yeah, you're right. Right. No kisses. Not the first date.